What I mean by that is what you're again not going to see terribly often on television. And that is that we have the most grotesquely unfair distribution of wealth and income of any major country on earth. Now, you know, in every society, and probably it always will be, we're going to be rich and poor and people in the middle. But here's what you got today in America. You have the top 0.1%, not 1%, 0.1% now owning almost as much wealth as the bottom 90%. And if you think about it, that is pretty unbelievable. And then you got the top 20 people, owning more wealth than the bottom half of America, 150 million Americans. Now, when you talk about the rigged economy, it's not only distribution of wealth and income. That's part of it. But it is the fact that the rich get richer while many people in the middle class and working class get poorer. Let me give you one example of what I mean. And I could give you a dozen. But here's one example. The wealthiest family in America is who? Anyone know? Smart group of people. Walton family owning Walmart is the wealthiest family in America. The wages that they pay their workers are so low that many of their employees are forced to go on food stamps, Medicaid, subsidized housing.